Hello Scorpios, welcome back to iEnigma. This is Enigma and you're watching iEnigma Scorpio channel. We're going to be doing your general reading. Let's see the messages, what's coming up for you in this coming week. Let's see overall July messages as well. Scorpio, what's happening? Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus or Mercury signs in Scorpio or cross watchers. And for personal readings, White Spells, Premium Charge Crystals, you can reach out to me on WhatsApp, Instagram or email. Since all the cards are falling out, I'm sensing all of you are right now purging. Okay, you're cleansing yourself from negative energies, negative vibes, trying to feel good, purify yourself. That's the energy. To reach out to me, all the details are given in the description box and check it out. Let's follow what is universe trying to guide Scorpios and other non-Scorpios as well. See, take it as a general message. Leave what does not resonate. Ten of Wands. You have been carrying multiple responsibilities, a lot of responsibilities over your shoulders, and you're too concerned about your loved ones. You really are very close to your family or the people that you surround yourself with. You're caring towards them. You want to take all the responsibility towards yourself. But the good news is everything is going to change. Everything. You no longer are going to take the responsibility all alone. Neither are you going to have much responsibilities. It's time for you to attract love in your life that is going to bring you all the happiness and blessings of your hard work, of your karma. Okay, so I'm seeing there is finally an ending about to take place, where this ending will bring you a whole new beginning, a whole new chapter in your life that you did not expect to come soon, so soon. And there's someone that's going to hold your hand nice and tight, and this person will be your soulmate. I feel like your whole life, the whole energy around, the whole experience, the whole vibe is going to shift. Like it's a 180 degree shift. The whole cycle is shifting in your favor. I am seeing all your burdens are finally getting released. You're able to connect with your intuition to make your dreams come true. And you're working on your intuition, you're working on your willpower, you're working on your capabilities. I'm seeing you've matured enough, you've rose beyond ashes and you've shed the old skin. And you've come out as a, you know, rising star or a phoenix. You have a lot of experience in your hand. I'm seeing a lot of money is also coming in. Wherever you go, I'm seeing you leaving a major mark on people. They really respect you. Some people might not because there's jealousy, but everybody knows that you're a person. You're a gem of a person, you stand out. The Knight of Pentacles is like you traveling, you relocating, you leaving for a higher position, for a higher status, okay, for a bigger house, okay, for a bigger opportunity. I'm seeing you're going to grab this opportunity within 2 months of time, and that is going to be a noticeable change in your whole life. I'm seeing a big, big change coming in. Scorpio, nobody can stop that from happening. Write down in the comment section, I'm ready for this big, big, bright change in my life. Everything is going to change. Some of you, there is a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius coming into your life. There you go, Seven of Pentacles. We have the Page of Pentacles. Okay, you're waiting for the right time for you to shine through. You're waiting for a project to shine. You're waiting for a business deal to be cracked. You're waiting for your exam to clear. You're highly patient. I feel like you've sown the seed to success, and you have no idea within the seven months period, you're going to make a lot more money. You won't even realize. It's because you're being consistent with your actions. You're learning more. You're rising. You're increasing your knowledge. You are going slow, one step at a time, one step at a time. Also seeing that you're keeping your energy safe and protected from all the toxicities around you. And I feel like you, whatever you've achieved is just 1% of what you're planning on to do, or you're about to achieve way more than what you are doing right now. So if you think that you have this much and you're happy with it, you have no idea. Everything is going to change. I'm seeing big happy changes, even in your career taking place, your health taking place, your whole life. You'll be like spreading your wings, and you'll be flying or soaring high, and all of your happiness and blessings, major blessings, are being showered upon you. You're full of life and light, very healing energy coming out from you. I'm seeing you're radiating truthfulness. You're very honest. I'm seeing the justice is going to be served. Success will come to you, but you have to be patient and you have to be thorough. You have to be learned with what you're doing, what you're working on. If you are always in the air, making up, you know, scenarios and not working on it, then you might see delayed results. But I'm seeing the results are coming. Some of you, there is a Libra around, but what I'm seeing is there's success. There is more power to you. There's more, like, you're going to win. I'm seeing you're being more of a, like, whatever you go out and ask for, I'm seeing just you come out as a winner. So justice is going to be served. Karma is going to be served, okay, in the right way. You will be happy and satisfied in the near future. I'm seeing that happening in July already. And then I'm seeing there is King of Wand energy in the pages. Or someone is talking to you, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. This person could be your soulmate. Guys, this is someone that's already coming. Oh my God, this is happening. Okay. There's someone that's stalking you. I feel like this person has been watching what you, but you're just simply focusing on your own life. You're focusing on your money. You're focusing on your health. You're focusing on feeling good. There's an inner spark that shines bright in your aura, and it just stabilizes everybody around you because of your bright, infectious smile. I feel this person is obsessed with you and cannot stop thinking about you. They're trying to learn about you more. Aries, Sagittarius, Leo energy. I see more messages. Yes, I feel like there's someone that's watching you work. For you, it's like work is worship, so you're paying most of your attention while working. And I feel like this person that's been watching you, and they're surprised with the intensity you're putting your efforts into your work and how much of a perfectionist you are, how much you value yourself and the people around you and the things around you. You're such a knowledgeable person. That's how they see you, as a hardworking, knowledgeable, emotional, loving and nurturing person. They also see you as someone that is sophisticated and fully focused on their dreams and life purpose. There's someone that has been watching you, and they get a very strong optimistic vibes from you. This person is going to say that, oh, you're so optimistic. I feel so good when you're around. It just gives me positive energies. I feel like you're trying to control your self from opening up to someone because of your past experience. But this is going to be a mind-blowing experience. Trust me, all you need to do is just be open. You don't need to like love this person if you don't feel like it. But it's okay to embrace this new proposal that's coming your way. I feel there's someone that's going to propose you, express your love. Yes, but you might be resisting this. This is something very beautiful. I'm seeing the one thing that comes out, stands out strong in this relationship, is there will be an instant attraction. Okay, there will be a spark. Okay, and you guys will be completely smitten with each other's spark. Okay, you guys will become so passionate and intimate towards each other, like you guys will forget the world around you. Okay, I'm seeing there's going to be a lot of attraction, there's going to be a lot of passion, there's going to be a lot of desire to be with each other. It's just there's strong obsession. Some of you dealing with a Gemini, I'm strongly seeing that there's going to be an instant attraction, like full of spark and fire between the two of you. Some of you, there is a Taurus coming in. I see this is going to convert into true love. This is going to convert into marriage. All right, there could be also possibility of two people coming in, out of which you have to choose one for marriage. But whoever you're going to end up marrying, this person is intelligent, they are authoritative, they're political, they're very smart and successful, way more successful than you. They've traveled around the world. They could be a popular face. As this person has a very alpha aura, alpha personality. So they're more stronger, more powerful than you. They could be an Aries also. But I'm seeing three major arcanas, which means that someone is going to get married to you. I feel this person will make up their mind that no matter what happens, I have to have this Scorpio or for myself. Okay, they could be coming from a different background, completely different status. Okay. They're highly influential is also what I'm seeing. Ace of Cups, there's going to be passion, intensity, and more so than that, there's going to be love, extreme love, okay? And their heart will open up to give you the love of the lifetime. That's the kind of a person. They're going to be possessive, they're going to be nurturing, they're going to be caring, they will be obsessed with your lips. And I'm also seeing this person as someone that's like full of emotions for you, full of love for you. They really like you, and there's going to be a new beginning, major new beginning coming into your life. Get ready. Oh my gosh. Okay, then we have the Eight of Swords. I was just checking whether there is any other card that fell off. Okay, there's Eight of Swords. What else is there? Oh yes, I feel like it's time for you to stop bothering yourself with the past energies, whoever has hurt you in the past. I feel all of this pain is going to turn into a blessing with this new chapter that you're opening with a new person. All your past wounds, hurts, the sufferings are going to end. Okay, whatever you have faced is going to end for this new chapter. And it's a wonderful chapter that you have been like asking for it. You were totally, you know, excited about it. You didn't know that it's going to be so beautiful, and it's happening for you. There's a new world right in front of you, and I feel you're going to be into something that you do not know what it is all about, but it's fun, it's exciting, it's just taking you to the higher planes, higher vibrational energies. I'm seeing you stand out. You'll be celebrating life, you'll be joyful, you'll be happy. I'm seeing you'll feel more balanced, and you're gonna travel around the world as well. I'm seeing name, fame, if your work involves that. Okay, another sign that I'm also seeing is Leo, Aquarius, fixed signs, Scorpio, Virgo. Okay, children, you guys will have children. Some of you are working with children. Whatever you do, it involves helping, healing, being a motherly or fatherly personality, or a teacher, counselor, guide. Or you guys already have children, and even if you have children already, I'm seeing you guys will talk a lot about children, having children in future. So it's beautiful. Maybe that will become your life purpose when you guys get together. Right down the comment section, I have the love of my life. Oh my gosh, I'm hearing that I'll split open my heart to show you how much I love you. That's the kind of a connection. Okay, a year from now, you will be a different person. You may have children in a year after you meet this person and get married to this person. Probably you might get married to this person in 2025, but you're meeting this person in 2024. That's how it is. But I'm seeing from today onwards till 12 months, there's a lot that is going to shift in your life fast. What else? Scorpio Waves. Okay, then we see the Go the Distance. I feel like you've started to see the true faces and the masks are coming off, and you can see who to trust, who not to trust. Now I'm seeing a lot of fakeness has come out, and you can see that the one that you really trusted was complete a no-no and a hollow personality. And I'm also seeing a lot of truths are gonna come out, okay? And lies will be caught, and it only happens if you take a plunge. Okay, so don't back away in unmasking the reality. Yes, I'm also seeing you're much more relaxed. You're also feeling well rested. You've been meditating, you've been healing yourself, you've been doing meditation, yoga, deep breathing exercises, really helping you get better and move ahead in life, no matter what your age is. All right, what else? Right now, the comment section, I'm taking rest every day. Huba huba. Yes, it's time for you to have fun. I feel like you just want to stand up and dance and do something fun, exciting. You're in this fun energy right now. I can sense that you're very positive, or you're about to be in this energy real soon. Very entertaining. Okay. So is Scorpio's entertaining? Yes or no? Write down the comment section. Say yes. Angel of love. Yes, this person's gonna split open their heart to show you how much they love you. And you're going to receive this person's love with all heart, with openness. You'll be happy to receive this beautiful relationship. This, I feel like you will protect this person's heart. You'll trust this person. They'll trust you. For them, it's like you are an angel and you're only meant for this person. But there's one thing, you're a wild angel because you are passionate. You are fiery, you're fierce. You create that spark with this person, that burning desire in them to have you in their life forever. All right, let's seek an advice over here. I'm seeing your heart is pure and beautiful. Like this person can see through your heart how real, how loving, and how big of a personality you are and how giving you are. Yeah, so something very unique and different about you that really attracts people. I feel like your unique qualities are taking you towards your real life purpose, or whatever your life purpose right now is. Because of your uniqueness, you put your creativity, you put your mind, you put your heart into it, and that is why it comes out into something really beautiful, more than how other people are bringing things out when at work. So that is why your competitors are no comparison when it comes to Scorpio. Okay. What else? Scorpio, please. There you go, failure. I feel like you've learned a lot from the failures. Recently you have undergone some sort of failure or disappointment, but it really made you strong and realize that you're unique and you have to embrace this. And there's no harm in being a failure, but because failures always help you to get better. So I'm seeing this is a big lesson learning for you, because now you're going to bring about your reality, and that is what people are going to like. Okay. Yes. Nothing will come out of this situation. There's something which is holding you. I feel there's something that's going on. It's time to end. Okay, yes, set solid boundaries, let go of this person. Okay, because once you do that, you definitely have a new beginning coming to your life. Someone from the past keeps pulling you back. Okay, they're trying to, you know, puppet you and use you as per their need. You've understood that. You're still blessing them well and moving on. And I'm seeing you're back in your childlike energy, having fun, enjoying lighthearted stuff and taking things easy, not being too serious, and literally focusing on your passion and using your passion towards your life purpose, because your sixth sense is very active. You know who right now at this very moment is thinking about you. Okay, the first name that strikes in your mind is that person that is thinking about you. But you're setting solid boundaries because you want a new beginning, and this new beginning is coming anytime. Any other advice, Miss Scorpio? There you go. Yes, take the lead. It's time for you to do something out of the box. Okay, get out of your comfort zone. Do it. And you have endless miracles waiting for you. There's an obstacle. You're going to overcome any obstacle, no matter what obstacle it is. You're going to overcome it in split seconds. And then trust in the magic. You won't believe that the magic is happening. It's already happening. It's already happening in your life. Okay. Some of you are in 50s and 60s as well, doing really well. I hate who I really am from you. I feel like someone's truth is going to come out, and that will be shocking. I feel you're going to unmask that person, and you're going to enjoy doing that. It's being a Scorpio, right down in the comment section. I'm proud of myself, and I know it, Enigma. Yes, big miracles are coming into your life. Your dreams are turning into reality. It's time for you to dream, visualize, and leave it to the universe for it to manifest. Trust your heart, have hope, faith that it's gonna guide you, and it will help you manifest the miracles that you're looking for. I feel like your mind is active once again. You're really feeling good. I can sense that. Any last message for my Scorpio, please give me an advice right down in the comment section. I'm manifesting miracles non-stop. Nairasaur, someone is coming towards you, whereas you chasing your dreams, but there is someone that's chasing you. Okay, I have no idea, but there's someone that's going to chase you. There's a lot of passion in this person's heart, and they cannot stop thinking about you. But I'm seeing you're running towards your dreams, your goals, and you're going to get frequent results. So that's about it. I hope you've enjoyed this wonderful read. Thank you for your time, Scorpio. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe to Enigma Scorpio channel. I'll see you back again with more stuff. Do check out the link below for extended for the Scorpio read that I did today on Enigma channel.